Let's go, Puma! Let's go! 1,000! Woohoo! Yo, Morgan with the Spoon Squad check-in in the first! What up, Mercy? What up, Mercy? Morgan with the big first redeem. Thank you for the Spoon Squad check-in as well, Mercy. Hello, everybody. Hello. Happy hump day. Twisted, you're like fifth in here. What the heck? Excuse me. These people are fast. These people are fast. Fuck. Holy shit. Yo, Dare Bear, Nathaniel in the house too. Let's go, Morgan. All right, let's get you this shouty. There we go. Let's get one more of those things posted. You know I'm doing all right. Had it up on my phone refreshing. Oh shit, okay, let's pin that thing up there for Morgan. I love y'all. This is amazing. My day was pretty good, Derek. It was actually a pretty good day. Even though I'm sick, it was still good. All right, you're up on that redeem now. Oh shit, early bird jump. 2K points on the line. 2K points on the line. Morgan, I get you your 500 right now for that first. There we go. Points are in for you, buddy. D's nuts. Got him. What up, big dog? Gumpy in the house. I do have tea, Twisted. I do have tea. And it is Twisted as well. It's not the Twisted tea, but it is Twisted tea. It's starting to cool down. It's more of a warm tea right now, but I'm gonna do my best to take her down so we can get another one going. All the jumps, who fucking landed? Nobody landed on that bitch, huh? Not a single soul. RIP. Better luck next time. 1K though, oh my God. Yo, here comes the ad. What is the pizza effect in cultural studies? And how does it relate to Halloween? Find out when the ads end in 28 seconds. You were close. You're not annoying, Mercy. I love it. You're at 42, Nathaniel? Well, Puma hit her 1,000 mark just now, just moments ago. So congratulations to Puma. Shout out to you on that one. And Nathaniel is still a few follows away, y'all. He's trying to make that 50 mark. I like rusty spoons. The pizza effect describes how cultural elements are transformed abroad and re-imported, like Irish immigrants into the U.S. adapting turnips to pumpkins for jack-o'-lanterns. Well, would you look at that? Thank you, Frosty. Thank you, Frosty. I appreciate that. Let's go, Mama Puma. Yo, we big chilling tonight. The plan is to play some Sons of the Forest at some point, maybe, possibly. If it doesn't go off like it did again last night, we'll just chill. We'll see. If you ain't choking, you ain't smoking. Nathaniel's 25% moist. Ooh. Can't be like Mike, because there's only one and only. Let's go. What up, Mike? Welcome in. Because all of you is. You was by my side. Let's bust go. By my side. Thank you for the socials. Thank you for the socials. Yeah, make sure you follow, subscribe on YouTube, hit up that Facebook, drop me a like, and follow me on over on Twitter. You'll definitely get a follow back 100%. I'll like all your shit. I'll watch for you. I'm pretty active on there and YouTube. I scroll every day. So let's support each other. Y'all, let's do it. Hit me up. 20 and Spoon and 95%. Yo, it's your day, Twisted. Goddamn, look at you. It's your fucking day. 20 and Spoon and 95%. That's a good day. Don't tell me how to live my life. Can't confirm he spams likes. Yes, yes, I do. I hit up Mercy the other day. I just bombarded her. I liked every single page on her, every single thing on her Instagram. Well, it's, I didn't even know you had an Instagram. And then when it suggested it to me, I was like, oh, fuck yeah. Except I'm going right now. Nice taco you got there. It'd be a shame if someone snatched that shit. Mercy got that taco stolen. Oh shit, we got vibes. We got vibes incoming. Vibes incoming. Here we go, y'all. Fucking A, here we are tonight on a beautiful hump day. You all are back again for another glorious evening with the Spoon Squad, and I could not be more appreciative. Once again, cheers to you all. Let's fucking go. Oh, this is my other Spoons mug. Check that out. Yeah, baby. I've been more active on Twitter here lately. It's good, Twisted. Yeah, that's what she said. Nice, tasty taco. Twitter's really good for networking, I promise you. If you get on there and start trying to meet other streamers and just, like, interact with them, like, even if you don't follow them on Twitch, just interact with them for a month or two on Twitter and, like, get to know them. And then eventually they might come into your room, and they're going to be so much more likely to even go there. They never would have otherwise. And then to even stay there because they feel like they already have some kind of, you know, connection or bond. Twitter's a great place. It's really easy to just follow people, fucking find new people, new accounts, big accounts, get your name out there, share other people's stuff. People love all that. Spoons are us, baby. Spoons are us. Holy crap. Let's get some shout outs going for all these amazing, lovely people in here. Bronco gang, baby. Bronco gang. Beautiful vibes. I need to take some drinks of this before it goes cold. Mercy's gonna get mad at me. Okay. It's such a vibe, Dare. It's such a vibe. Thank you for being here. Well, why don't we just start out with you, huh? You got some clips for us, Bear Bear? You got a clip for us? There we go. There we go. Oh, yeah. Sliced him. Oh, God. Oh. It's over. W clip. Thank you for being here, Bear Bear. Mercy will scold. Yes, she will. I'm scared. I'm scared of her Mercy. If by meds you mean edibles, then yes. All I have is fuck. Actually, I don't even know where they are right now. My fucking cough drops. I need to get me some of those real quick. You don't know how to do clips? There's a little button on your screen. You'll see it when you're streaming. If you hover over with your mouse, it'll look like a little, you know, like a action, like a little movie thing, you know? It'll clip you. That'll clip you right there. It'll do like 30 seconds or so. good as your taco was about to get mad. Yeah, I took my meds today. We're doing what we can. I actually went to the store earlier and bought some new stuff. Okay. So we still have some of our Dragon Balls left, but we went to the store today and we got some, it's just straight up capsules, hybrid 10 milligram caps. So that's going to be way easy for me. And I also picked up a bunch of these 100 milligram THC shots. And I reactivated that redeem for y'all in case you want to get me fucked. That's always a possibility. And I bought some more pre-rolls for when I do feel good again. I'm going to put those on the menu. So you can make me just light up a J. I bought a pre-roll today and they convinced me to buy. Complete trash. Wait, damn, that sucked. I'll show you the ones I got. Show you the ones I got. That Tennessee whiskey. So I got Bella Ray infused pre-rolls. I think this was like, I don't know, like $30 or something. I think it was $30. And I got 14. Let's see here. We got 14 pre-rolls in here. And they're infused, nonetheless. 150 milligrams of 90 plus percentage oil infused into these, which is pretty fucking amazing. These are purple gushers, purple gusher, pesticide free. 51% on these fucking things, 51% THC in these fucking joints. That's incredible. And I got fucking 14 of them. Deals, deals. You don't have a computer? Well, fuck. Nathaniel, I wish I could help you more, but I'm not sure how to clip if you don't have a computer. Did you mean vape? Vape type girl. Are you a vapor? Vaporoo? Vaporini? Dare Bear? Or vase, as in like a bong. Bong, okay. All right, cool. I wasn't sure if I picked up on that or not. I was like, maybe they mean vape or maybe they mean bong. I don't know. Bongaroonies, gotcha. Good old bongaroonies. I love the bong too. I can't wait to start hitting that shit again. My throat does feel better than it does yesterday, which isn't saying much, but I'm at least clearing a bunch of that shit out. Trying to fucking feel a little bit better. I didn't have to blow my nose quite as many times a day or as often. So I think we are on the mend. We're working on it. Let's get a shout out for Mercy. Fucking A. Merciless Mercy. Let's see what kind of clip we got. What was that? What kind of bean was that? Oh shit, not good, not good. You're such a champion for taking that down, whatever that was. I'm impressed. Oh, that's the cricket. Did you get the little teeth, the little legs stuck in your teeth? Because I remember that happened to me when I ate the crickets. The little fucking legs and the body parts would like crumble up and they get like stuck in your gums and between your teeth and stuff. It's the worst part. Like, I have to say the flavor of the crickets wasn't so bad. It's more of a texture thing and the fact that you have to look at it in the eyes before you eat it. I mean, I guess you don't have to, but they're looking at you. Yeah, I still have some left. I'll show you the ones I got. I still never finished all mine, but I have them here. If you can see those. The little cricket hanging out on them right there. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Gourmet roasted crickets. Tricky cricky. Chili lime. I did that earlier, but there were no clips. Oh. If you're on a mobile, tap the vid as it's going to click the movie icon in the top. Oh, okay. Perfect. Thank you, Morgan. I appreciate that. I'm going to get chocolate covered bugs eventually for my wheel. Oh, God. I know Princess Rage was talking about getting those fucking lollipops with bugs in them. Yo, Nordic Cowboy, what's going on? Thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. Shout out to you. Appreciate you coming in, checking out the channel, and dropping that follow. Filling up that heart for me. Much love to you. Who else can we give a shout out to right here? Did we get one for Morgan? I don't know if we did. Let's get a shout out for Morgan. I've been trying to convince her to do bug candy with me for months. Yo, that shit, she wants me to do it too. I ain't fucking doing it. I'm not doing the bug candy. I'll do some hot shit. Yo, get him. Get him, Morgan. Get him. Fucking him up. That's my rock, bitch. That's my asteroid. Oh, fuck. You're on fire. Oh, fuck. That's great. Who else is it? Nathaniel, let's get you a shout out, buddy. I'll give you a huge shout out, too. So please, again, I'll say it one more time. Our guy's working on affiliate. Drop that follow if you'd like to help him out. Help the Spoon Squad. Let's see what kind of clip. You got a clip at all? If not, that's fine. But it'll pull up your name at least. It doesn't show me taking a missile and getting blown in half. Oh, shit. Oh, here we go. Here's a clip for you. Just a little baby clip. I don't know what you were playing right there, but we got it clipped. Who else is in here still? Who else we got in here? Is Mike in here still? Is Mike in here still? Mama Puma's in here. Okay. All right. Let's see here. Can't be like Mike. Let's see. We can get a shout out on him. Watch the fucking Savage COD clip right here. My man. Woo! He's a fiend. Let's go, Mike. Let's go. How do I see my clip? Nordic Cowboy wanted to show some Wolfpack. Hey, let's fucking go. Let's go. I appreciate that. Let's get you a shout out, Nordic. Welcome to the room. There's Princess. We were just talking about you and that bug candy you want to do. Nordic, I'm dropping you a follow, man. Thank you. Thanks for coming in and checking out the channel, showing that Wolfpack love. Oh, here we, what do we got? Oh shit, is this Elden Ring? Doesn't look like a game I've played before. It kind of looks like Elden Ring. I think there's a couple games like that though. I think Lies of P looks like that too. That was the first Lords of the Fallen. Oh, okay, okay. Cool. I don't even know what that is. I love that. I love seeing new games and fucking clips. You guys are awesome. I get so many good ideas from you guys on what games to play. Let's get a shout out for Princess, our wonderful, amazing mod, who has now entered the room. I did not deny you. My goal did not get hit, and we can all do it together, silly. What did she say to you? I hear you deny me a bug candy, but you want to do it with spoons. Yo, Cult of the Lamb. I need to get back to that game, too. The little animation when you take him to jail. That shit is fucking silly. Oh, man. My tea's not hot anymore. Uh-oh. Love the cult. Yes. It's so good. Fine. Abandon me. Deny me. It's fine. I'm fine. Everything's fine. It's cool. I'll just go fuck myself. Go warm it up. Eat it. Oh my god. Y'all crack me up. Y'all crack me up. Yo, Mikey, I just gave you a shouty, my man. You were killing people on COD. We got to watch slaying. Daddy Spoons. Yo, Sunshine. How you doing, Sunshine? Welcome the fuck in. Glad to have you. You wonderful, wonderful human. You, let's give you a shout out. Thanks for coming by. What does Sunshine got to show us today? Oh, is this a Project Zomboid? I think that's what this is, right? There's me. Kill me. Oh, you're going to get caught. Oh, shit. That power walk. Power walked the fuck out of that. Let's go. Yo, W, I'm here and square. Perfect. That's exactly where we want you to be. Open Twitch in the browser. Go to the video production tab in the clips tab. You'll first see the clips of your channel. There's another tab on this section that will allow you the ones you've taken on other channels. Yes, Morgan, thank you again. Coming through with the fucking... no one fucks me like me. Yeah, that's the truth, huh? yeah. He played the cricket eating clip. I got it. It was glorious. It's very similar to a clip that I have on my birthday where I'm like about half a second away from throwing up from eating that handful of beans. Which I'm still impressed that Princess Rage did. That's how we got onto the topic of eating those bugs. Not sure how I always ended up being it when I can't barely figure out my own stuff, right? That's funny how that works. Okay, so I got a question. What facility in Churchill, Manitoba, Canada is unusually designed for polar bear? Interesting. What do they do to accommodate the polar bears in this Canadian city? I'm curious. I would like to know. Can we get it again? Is this it? Yep. You got it. The polar bear holding facility in Churchill is a prison for polar bears, detaining them for safety before they can relocate. Interesting. Such a W clip. I'm going to be eating way more crickets come Saturday. Yo, it's going to be fire. That's going to be fire. I love it. Who else is in here that may have not gotten a shout out already? I want to make sure I get everybody. Today's not as quite as crazy as it was yesterday, so I'm able to keep up a little better, and I think we're going to be able to get a little bit of gameplay in today. But maybe before I switch to my gameplay, I'll go get some more tea. I think that maybe that's a move, huh? Yo, shout out for the Frosty Tools. I love Frosty Tools. Shit is fire. Tell Spoons about Drunk Mercy. Yeah, that's right. We were talking about Mercy's drunk streams yesterday and how I haven't seen one. But apparently you know what they're all about. Twisted, did we get you a shout out, dude? I don't think we did yet. Here. Yes, I want to see the drunk stream. I want to be there. We were talking about booze and she was saying she only drinks maybe like once or twice a year. It's usually for these streams. Fuck, I gotta blow my nose. One sec, y'all. He's clearing me out. It's doing its job. I got tangerine tea. It's a positive energy tea. It's one of my favorite ones. It helps with a positive mood and energizes you a little bit. Got some caffeine in there. Yeah, it's very good. Yeah, she outed herself on something. I don't know what it was, but it was personal. And I want to be there for the next time she does that. who else can we get it? Gamer Mama. Yes, I almost overlapped your chat. Welcome in, Gamer Mama. I'm sorry I fucking took a second to get to you. Stream's going good. Thank you for stopping by for the lurk. If you're still there, if you can still hear me, we're going to give you a shout out either way. Because I appreciate that. Oh my God, I just almost knocked over my tea. You'll get it, Nathaniel, in time. And I swear I'll keep her from doing it again. Don't you keep it. Don't take away the fun, princess. Let's see here. Gamer Mama 420. There we go. We'll get a shout out. Oh, here we go. Some more Phasmo. I think that's the same clip we seen last night. Camera Mama's got to update those clippies. Got to update those clippies. Yo, Malibu will do that. Malibu will do that. That shit goes down way too quick. Way too easy. Yo, Cheaterbot's a fucking cheater, and we all know it because Cheaterbot has literally admitted that they cheat. I don't know what else I can. I mean, the proof's right there. They're fucking cheaters. Right? Always. Always cheating. Let's get a raffle up. And just a reminder, we have that giveaway going. So be sure to collect your loyalty points to buy a ticket every 5,000. There's the giveaway. Exclamation point. Join to get some of those loyalty points as well. Let's fucking go. Giving away this wonderful energy blend. React, focus, energize. That cherry burst swift. Great product. You won't be disappointed, I guarantee it, if you're a caffeine drinker. I just want the loyalty points. Yeah, Sunshine knows about it too. Sunshine knows. She likes the shit. Not this particular flavor, but you know. Hey, we got a fucking text. Oh shit. Spoons, go get a new tea or warm it up, friend. Much love. Got you. Touche. Yes, Sunshine loves Swift. I was kind of fishing for you to say that, but thank you. I appreciate it. It's look at that, not just me. I'm gonna start harassing soon. Okay. It's almost gone. Don't yell at me. Yo, far from dank with the good vibes. Let's go, baby. Also, our music, we forgot to turn it back on. Okay. This is pretty fire. I'm gonna go get some more tea. You guys fucking bump this for a minute, hang out with yourselves, and I'll be back in a minute with some fresh hot tea, and then we'll switch over, we'll play some games, hang out, maybe finish building that cabin that we were trying to do the other day. So I'll be right back. Enjoy.
Chinchilla, a twinkie filler, hon a gorilla. They turn the serial assassins for some skrilla. Not me, cause he, I mean him, yes, this nigga. Stay true to what I do, cause I keep it trilla. Be for real, have you ever pulled a trigger? It's serious business, y'all ain't nothing, it's more illa. No discrimination, you can be chocolate or vanilla. Can't find yourself in the presence of a fucking killer. My side.
chick, new watch in my bag. I feel so fly in my bag. Left side, swag. Right side, swag. Pull up, new whip, skirt, skirt, gang.
All right, yo, holy shit, how did like the people double when I was gone? What the hell? There's some more people in here. How's everyone doing? No, you're not gonna get it this month. Hey, hot text coming in. Sunshine says get that Big Spoon's energy, it's so yummy. Mmm, get you some while it's hot, baby. Lose them for November. Hey, you can, there's still lots, there's still half a month left. We're only halfway through. Anything could happen. You never know. Keep trying. Keep trying. Adding up those points. Mama Puma. I don't know if we gave Mama Puma a shout out yet. Let's go. There we go. There's that join. Oh, you did? Fuck it. There's another one. We love Mama Puma, so we give her all the shouties. You heard it here first. You heard it here first. When was that clip? That was a nice dress you had on or whatever that was. It looked nice. All the shouts for the mamas for show. For show. Nathaniel, cold. What's cold? What's cold? I started gaining points too late. You're gonna gain them. Don't you worry, Mercy. Here's another jump. Here's another jump. Let's go. Exclamation point jump. Get yourself in on that action. Let's go. There we go. Twisted's in on it. He knows what's good. Twisted knows the fucking deal. There we go. He's going down. He's going to overjump it. Mercy's overjumping it. Princess might hit this on the bounce. Nordic Cowboy is going off the left side. Let's see if that works. Is he going to get the death slide? No, he's not. Princess. Can she get her cheek on? She got her left cheek on. Let's go. Or her right cheek for a 16.67. Beautiful jump. Beautiful jump. Oh my God. There's Sunshine coming down with the dancing penguin. Oh my goodness. It looks like you and Morgan Song both going to hit the water. RIP. Nathaniel coming in with a late jump. Let's see how that strategy pays off. Let's see how that pays off. Oh, too much sauce on it. Too much sauce. Princess is going to take this one for 1,000 points. Let's go. Let's go. See, coming up already. Already. There's 1,000. Beautiful. Yo, Twisted Streams is out here with 90K. You and Puma are fighting. You're only like less than 1,000 points away from each other right now. Twisted and Mama Puma in first and second. And then Morgan Song in third with 73. Princess, you're right behind him too with 71. It's a battle. It's a battle. Big W's. Okay, y'all. I think it's time. My fucking tea is hot. It's like making me fucking sweat over it. Like steaming into my face. Cheers to everybody again. Thank you for being here, hanging out with me. We're going to play a little Sons of the Forest. Get this Twisted tea down. I said it last month. I'm making my... You did say it. You called it. You said, no, I'm coming back this month. Last month I was sloughing. This month it's all mine. You weren't fucking around, Twisted. I'm getting hot. Woo! It's getting hot in here. Oh, yeah. That's nice. Oh, it's so good. Sunshine's ranked 55. Holy crap, Sunshine, you've been in here a little bit, too. Yo, it's crazy to me that there's 1,084 people on the leaderboard already this month. 1,084 people have came in here and earned points this month. That's fucking crazy. That's not real, is it? That's not real. Or is that everybody that's ever gotten points? 1,084. I don't know. I don't know. Little. Oh, yeah, that's right. There's no gambling, Sunshine. There's no gambling. There was once upon a time gambling, but we removed it because of our friend Gumpy, who popped into the stream when we first started. but he's not here now. Yo, Elbow. I didn't even notice Elbow come in either. Did I fucking miss your... I missed you, Elbow. Where are you at? Well, Elbow, welcome in. I didn't even know you were here. Oh, I missed him. Dang. Yeah, so... So that's where I was going with that. Gumpy actually managed to get a billion points in like a very short period of time when no one else could even come close. He was just gambling his ass off, and he found a way to do it that was like unstoppable, basically. So after that happened, I was like, you know what? I mean, that was fun and all. Gambling is fun, but that was less about loyalty and more about just like, who could work the system the best? So I switched it up now. And the only way to earn loyalty points is to by being here in chat and landing on those jumps when we do them during stream and hitting those raffles during stream. That's the only way to earn those loyalty points now, unless you're spending spoons bucks, which then again requires you to be here. So it's all about just hanging out in chat, being here, being a part of the community, and interacting. And that's how you get that dub. That's how you get that payback, that $25, that 5 gifted subs, that 1 gifted sub for third. What it's all about. No one got it, motherfucker. Yo, not even Cheaterbot got that one. Toxic, motherfucker, how are you? Yo, Elbow, Elbow's still here too. Much love, Elbow. Yo, thank you for the shoutouts. You're on top of it tonight. Thank you. I love the video shoutouts. Toxic's a fucking... beast. Yo, that's the team that needs to happen. Toxic, Gumpy, Comfy, and Mike. Yo, that's the fucking squad right there. Yo, Gamer Mama, you're here. You're here. I gave you a shout out earlier. I'm not sure if you were actually here or not because you said you were lurking, but much love to you. Thank you for popping back in for that refresh. I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. Yeah, of course, Elbow. We love giving those shout outs. Love spreading that love. We want y'all to be, you know, getting to know each other as well as, you know, me getting to know you and vice versa. We grow the community all together. Let's fucking go, Death Pro. Let's go, Death Pro. Let's fucking go. Let's go, Death Pro. Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. I appreciate those biddies, man. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Happy hump day. Welcome in, everybody. Mercy really likes her rusty spoons. She likes to touch them. Spoon! That's 69 giggity giggity spoon buck redeem. Let's go, Twisted. That shit never gets old, I tell you. Spoon! I do. Ooh. You have a rusty kettle. Ooh. A rusty kettle. Yo, who loves orange soda? Does anybody know the answer to that question? Who loves orange soda? Does anybody know? Only 90s kids will know. It's from a specific cartoon. Or not a cartoon, but show. No. Come on, all that. Good Burger? Kenan and Kel? Who loves orange soda? Hell does. I do. Ooh. Yo, Twisted Nose, my man. Yeah, there we go. That used to be my shit, man. I loved that show. I fucked with that show. And also, I used to really like that show with Amanda Bynes. It was like, I can't remember what it was even called, but she was on that show too. Those were the throwbacks, bro. Yeah, I do. Ooh. That shit was clowning. They were so funny. Yeah, the Amanda Show. That sounds about right. I knew it was something obvious like that. Yeah. I used to love that shit. Fucking Nickelodeon was my shit back in the day. Like, I just watched all of it. Like, anything Nickelodeon from the 90s is just, like, 1000% nostalgia for me. Look at what Frosty said about Mercy. Oh, I gotta know. I gotta know. Where did he pop off? Frost, where you at? Where you at, Frost? Must have been up here a little ways, huh? Where you at? Oh, Frosty Tools. That was about the music. Let's see. Let's see. I'm looking. I'm looking. I might have missed it already. I'm really far up here now. I'm really far up. Yeah, if you can find it, fantastic. But I think I might have. It might be too far gone. Okay. Again, cheers to everybody. Fucking A. We're having fun again tonight. Just chatting. For now, we're gonna get into the game in a second. But just make sure I don't forget to drink this tea. Make sure I don't forget to drink this tea. You guys are my gatekeepers. Good. Copy and paste it for me. Yes, I gotta know because that bot Frosty goes in. Okay. Yeah, Mercy won't let me forget. Elbow out here. Good man. We need water as well. We need water as well. That's what I was saying. Chat moved way too quick. Like, I was almost at the top of the fucking scroll bar, and I think it's too far gone now. But fucking A. Let's go. We're going to switch over to the gaming screen, y'all. We're going to switch over. Let's do this. Yo! Elbow. I love it. I love it. Let me get my camera working for y'all really quick. I gotta. Oh shit! Y'all going in with the spoons today? Spoon. Where's my fucking camera? Where is it? Come on, there it is. Boom. 3, 2, 1. Pop. There I am. Woo. Boom. Let's go. Am I ready for next week? Mercy was soft from what Frosty said. That's kind of fucked up. What? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I don't know when it took the picture. I gotta fix that one too since I moved my camera. Since I moved my camera. Oh god, I gotta fix that redeem. I gotta write that down. Fucking make sure I fix it forever. I'll figure it out later. Oh, Eagles versus Chiefs. I hope the Eagles win. I am praying for the Eagles to win. I hope they win, Elbow. I really, really do. Yo, sweet Trey. Oh, there it is. There's the walk on. It works. You hear that echo on that? It's still going. It's still going. And it's done. It got the camera. It got the camera. Let me see. Let me see what it got. I'm curious. Hold on. Let me see. What did it get? Oh, it got me just being weird. Looking into the corner of the screen. All right. That's cool. That's cool. Yo, nice fart, Nathaniel. Get that shit out. Get it out of your system. I emailed them demanding them deliver my head. For sure. Man, I'd be pissed. You've been waiting. You've been waiting for that thing, man. And then it finally gets there and they don't even fucking deliver it. You gotta be shitting. Mama Puma hit 1,000 follows today. Let's go. Hey, hey, hey. Right? They didn't even ring your doorbell. What kind of bullshit is that? They probably just couldn't find your... Are you like in the middle of the woods somewhere or something? Like, they probably found your house or just couldn't find it and was like, well, they didn't answer. I don't know. I don't... Hell nah. Yo, Mercy's 30.8% spoonish. Skunk haze. So high. Yes, let's go. Skunky. Let's get a shouty for the skunk haze. Canada Post does that shit all the time. Need to figure out what company tried to deliver. Man, that's so annoying. I'm actually pretty upset about that. That's really frustrating to me. Because I want you guys to be able to get your fucking products nice and easy. The classic clip, yo. I don't know how old that clip is, but it's so good. Oh, pal, I got the munchies. Yo, this is the extended version. That's the extended cut, the director's cut, yo. Yo, let's go. I hope the Eagles win. Everybody's rooting for the Eagles. Anything to knock the Chiefs down a peg, you know what I'm saying? Yo, let me get this 10 milli. So what do you... let's see here. I'll let you choose, Skunk. Should I go for a Dragon Ball? Or do I just go for my 10 milligram capsule? Capsule or Dragon Ball? Your choice, Skunky. Let's give me the munchies. What does Frosty have to say? It's Frosty. Frosty's back. Meanwhile, let's catch up on chat. Chat's on fire with raffle fever as the crew scrambles to snag those spoons loyalty points. Deathcrow 23556 is making it rain bits while the nostalgia train hits with Kel's orange soda love. Meanwhile, Spoons is brewing up loyalty points like fine tea. And don't forget, if you can handle the moistness meter or measure up in spoonishness, you might just be out of your league. Hashtag the chicken team. Let's go. Damn, that's pretty high. Yo, I literally cannot believe that the only time I've ever done that, it's just like mind blowing. I got a 99.7%. That's insane to me. I can't even. Yo, yo. Mercy out here. Paralyzed player coming through with the Pokemotes. The Pokemotes. Yo, that's like the best word I've ever invented just now. The Pokemotes. You know what I'm saying? Yo, 21.9 ain't bad. You know what I'm noticing with the spoonish? Anything above like 50% is kind of rare, it seems like. 88.1 is amazing. Hey, there's our player. Baby. Let's go. Ah, my man. Get it, boy.
Damn, it's hot.
Woo.
It's only the first stage.
What was that? What was that? What did you have? Oh, that was like the... I know you were doing the last dab shit, weren't you? I know you guys see me do hot stuff sometimes, but I'm pretty sure that Paralyzed Playa does fucking hot stuff too. Yo, there's Legacy. There's Legacy. Welcome in, Buckish. Welcome in. Glad to have you. Mercy, you got to get your spoonish up. What's going on there? Prince, you know what I'm saying? Anything above 50% seems to be kind of rare. There we go. That's the best you're going to get, Mercy. I'm telling you. Damn, Elbow just disrespected Moobot. Moobot don't even show up very often. And it still got teabagged. Shout out to the Bookish. Much love to you.
Wait, which Pokemon is Moobot? I can't remember.
I love it. Thanks for coming in tonight, Bookish. Much love there. Damn, the fucking bots are getting no respected right now. They're just taking... Hey, don't forget, if you're a lady, you can also, or if you're anyone, feel free to clam slam as well. Not only do we have a tea bag, but there is a clam slam. So don't forget about that. You can also punch, kick, chokehold, body slam, all those things. All those things. Yeah. There's another bot taking the clam slam. Y'all are just putting the fucking bots in their place tonight. Let's go. Yeah, I'd rather rub my balls in someone's. Yeah, see that? It's just satisfying, ain't it? I mean, you could just like... I mean, a clam slam could be pretty good too. If someone's not expecting it, I don't think they're gonna want to just get fucking smashed with a vagina across their cheek. Oh shit, that's hilarious. Oh damn, Mama Puma taking the clam slam. Elbow's popping out his clam slams too. Everyone's fucking getting clam slammed out here. Death Grow. Oh my goodness. Y'all, also, if you're curious about what all this Dixper nonsense is, if you have no idea what it's about, they're really fun overlays that you can do on stream. Oh shit, what is that? So let me give you an example of what Dixper can do. Let's see. Oh shit, where'd it go? What the fuck happened? It just closed. Well, apparently it's gonna bug out on me right when I want to use it and show you guys. Of course. Princess, eat my nuts. Yeah. I'm sorry, Skunk Haze. I'm sorry for Twisted. He just lets you have his nutsack. Oh my god. I mean, 126 days. Let's go, Elbow. Yo, I still can't believe I've been streaming for this long already. Like, we're almost gonna be in 2024 pretty soon. We're working on a year in a few months here. A year. You know how many fucking hours I put in? How many days I've streamed so far? It's crazy. Yo, this shit needs to hurry up. Dixper is really annoying right now. I want to show you guys what this can do because it's really fun. It'll be really fun. I'll wait for it to download a second. I don't know what it's doing. Maybe there's an update or something. I'm one day behind you, Elbow. Damn, that's crazy. Twisted stream with the 255 days. Followed me back April 3rd. Bro, that makes me so happy. That makes me so happy to see. And now we're like good friends. I really like that. Just fucking started the journey together, bro. It's so cool. Okay, here we go. Dixper's up. Let's see if we can... Whoops. Let's see if we can get this thing working. It's gonna have to join a sec. It's gonna connect. Searching for the game, searching for OBS. Could take up to 2 minutes, it says. Let's see. Execute, escape. I didn't even know there was a fucking execute in chat. Yo, there's Skunk Haze dropping that skunky skunk love. That skunky skunk love. Skunk, how's life, man? How are you doing? How are things? I haven't gotten a chance to like actually catch up with you in a while, man. I gotta like make it to one of your streams so I can just ask you about your life. See how things are. Oh, poke. Oh my god, Mercy. Yes, that's so good. That brings me straight back to fucking the poke days, man. That's a classic. I used to have poke wars with people. All hail Mercy, the god of dreams. Ooh. Ooh. I literally love poking commands. Okay, is Dixper connected up now? No, it's not. It's not. Add manually. Okay. Sure. Let's see if that worked. It's searching for the game still. I want it to connect. I want to show you guys Dixper. Yo, there's Pebbles. How you doing, Pebbles? Look at that. Look at that fucking founder badge, Pebbles. 7 months. We're just talking about the OGs in here. I really appreciate that, Skunk. It's so nice to have you in here as well. It always is. It's a pleasure. Fucking so nice to see you in here as Pebbles. Thank you for coming through. Pebbles helped me so much when I first started. I'm forever grateful for what Pebbles taught me about fucking Discords and how to get affiliate and just like mentored my way into this fucking business, this fucking whatever you want to call it. I'll be forever fucking faithful, or like just appreciative of that. Pebbles, you are amazing. That's my Twitch mama right there. That's the OG Twitch mama. Ooh, some COD. COD, did you win? Did you win with the wolf pack? Let's go. Let's go, blushes. Nice. Solid dove. Solid dove. I love it. I love it. Okay, awesome. It connected to my game, I think. Let's see. Let's see if this works. We'll try the first one that pops up. So this is an example. I wonder if it'll show up for y'all. Yo, ho, ho. Is it gonna work? No, it didn't work. Fuck, it didn't work. Shit. You know what? Getting real aggravated. There we go. Let's try again. Try reconnecting one more time, and then I'm gonna give up on this fucking thing. It's more fucking harm than it is good. Hey, the tea. Drink the tea. Thank you. I need to fucking drink the tea. You're right. You guys are probably getting sick of looking at that fucking helicopter by now. Do you use Dixper as well, Pebbles? Yeah, it's honestly, it's a fucking pain in the ass. Like, I really want to like it more than I do. Like, it's such a good idea, but to get it to fucking work correctly the way you want it to is just a fucking pain. It's always crashing and restarting and then not wanting to reconnect, and then it fucking connects to the wrong thing, and then it like only connects to the game and not OBS, or like vice versa. Like, god damn it, you could be so good if you just stop dicking around so much. Yeah, it's fucking aggravating. I might actually switch to Tangia. I was on somebody else's stream the other day with Tangia interactions, and they were actually working flawlessly, and I might look into that. It seems like it might be easier. Before it's not hot and it's just cold. It's still warm. What is that? As in, what is Tangia or what is Dixper? They're both basically the same thing. It's where you can spend bits to interact with the stream with like different overlays or like jump scares that pop out onto the screen, or just different, you know, sounds or effects. There's an effect that will like, it's called like gust of wind or something, and it'll continuously blow my mouse to the left side. And like stuff like that, just random interactions. You could fuck with me on stream, troll me, or do all sorts of other, you know, stuff. Yeah, it's an extension on Twitch. It's also like a third party program, basically, that you connect to Twitch. You need to get Phasmo and play with me. Yo, people have been asking me to play Phasmo for a while, and I just now started hopping back on these PC games, so I might. I might try it out one of these days. We'll see. I don't know. I know Sweet was trying to get me to play for the longest time, too. Let's see here. It still doesn't want to connect. So annoyed. Let me see. Let me switch. Let me go to desktop mode. Maybe this will work. Maybe this will work. Let's see if this works. In desktop mode. Yo, ho, ho. Oh, my fucking game's not even synced up anymore. Okay, well, it did work at least. Usually there's like a raining effect with it too. Where the hell? I gotta refresh this fucking... God damn it, man. It's so annoying. My fucking, that's frozen on that screen right now. I'm actually in the game, but you guys can't see it. I think that it fucking Dixper fucked me up. I'm closing it. I'm closing it. I'm done with it today. It's caused me enough issues. Go fuck itself. Let me go back to my fucking just chatting real quick. E cult of the lamb, you think? Oh, you know what? That's a really good idea. Let's play cult. Let's play cult. Let me change it. Cult of the lamb. Yo, there we go. Void, what's going on? Yeah, I'm definitely frozen. I'm frozen as fuck. All right, I'm exiting out. Brian, swinging in. What's going on, Brian? How you doing, man? Happy Wednesday. I sometimes freezes too. Hey, those fucking freezes, man. Like I said, I see you, Mercy. I appreciate you. Yo, who's getting the shout out right now? Oh, Voidus, let's go. The fuck's going on here? Folded like a goddamn lawn chair. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, I didn't even notice my fucking camera was frozen. I thought it was just the game. Okay, we're back. Ah! Yo, there's Brian, always swinging in with the Spider-Man. My dude. Yo, I appreciate that you guys can fucking laugh off all these technical difficulties with me. Because that's kind of part of my stream. That's my thing. We have fuck-ups constantly with the technical shit. I know you said, Pebbles, I know, I heard you when you said you were frozen, but I thought you were referring to the game screen, because that was actually frozen. But then I realized my fucking camera was also frozen. Everything just fucking froze. Job spoons. Hey, those Spider-Man games are kind of dope, though. How you like them, Brian? How you like those Spider-Man games? It seems like you like them pretty well. You just know read properly. I know read. I don't do books. I'm not like Legacy. I don't read books. I wish I did. I wish I did. I'd probably be smarter and have better comprehension. But that's the reason I never read that much. Starting in elementary school. Yo, 10 milligrams. Let's go. All right, Morgan. Oh, you know what? Hold on. I never even did the one that Skunk did for me. Skunk, are you still there? Morgan, what do we do? Dragon Balls or capsules? We got two of them. I'm gonna let you choose. Unless Skunk's still here, you can call it out too. I have a feeling he's not still here though. Yeah, we gotta double up. I forgot the first one because I asked Skunk and then I set him down and then I don't think he was there. Capsules? Yep, let's go. Two caps. It's just so fucking convenient. I mean, if you want convenience, it don't get much better than fucking THC in a fucking pill. It's amazing. Completely tasteless. Just goes down. I mean, hell, look at these things, look like fish oil. I'm telling you, if you ever want to go, like, if you're traveling somewhere and you want to bring some fucking weed with you, get a bunch of these weed capsules and put them into a fish oil bottle. They will never fucking know the difference. They will never know the difference. And I just now thought of that, and it's absolutely genius. I'm proud of myself. Okay. Woo! Spoon! Yo, what up, Dando? My D3 looks exactly like that. Yeah. That's the way to go. I'm pretty sure that's the way to go. What does Frosty have to say? Attention, coming to a chat near you. Oh, wait, let me get the voice on. Hold on. Attention!
Coming to a chat near you. In a world where chat commands reign supreme. I, Princess Rage 1 and Merciless Mercy become gods of lightning and dreams. Skunky Lutz spreads his skunk haze chiz on spoons. The spooner rattles ignite excitement, while tea demands are shouted with urgency. Joint defense curled. Dixper skills clash with frozen screens and cult of the lamb takes center stage. All spoons carved and forged, I become one of the spoons. Stay tuned. Hashtag chicken team.
Did you guys like that?
Yo.
Pin what? Oh, yeah, the Mighty Princess Rage 1 and Mercy become God of Lightning and Dreams. That's a good one. Yo, the voice changer is fire. The voice changer is fire. I love it. How you doing, Dando? How's life, man? Appreciate you stopping in. Saying what's up to the Spoon Squad. You know. It's so nice to see Dando every time. So hot. Let's go. Let's go. Does Bookish have one on her channel? Does she got the voice changer? Oh my god, I took that clip. I took that fucking clip. Bro, I was dead. I was dead. The face, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, that shit's hilarious. I never did. I meant to look into getting that for myself too, but it always like, I just never fucking, I pursued it. The last time I checked it, like, there was only one way to do it, and it had to, like, pull down your camera quality in order to work. So, I wasn't about that, but that shit's fucking hilarious. There's a pincher in chat. I don't know what the fuck it is, but I'm trying to catch that bitch. If it's not already gone. Mod sick too? Dang. I'm sorry to hear that. It's a bummer, mod sick. The one I wanted you to pay for, and I didn't want to. Voice mod is the only one I have, and I mean, it's paid for, but I just paid, you can pay for a lifetime of it, so that way, like, I never have to pay for it again. I just one and done. I have voice mod forever now, and I think that's the way to do it. If you're planning on streaming for a while, I mean, voice mod is so much fun. It's such a great little fucking tool to have at your disposal.
Points for style.
Yo, Princess, let's get you some points. And Pebbles deleted over 400 plus people when I was following on Twitch. If I don't actually know you, I deleted. I needed to be able to see when my peeps. Yeah, I feel that, Pebbles. I haven't made it to that point yet, but I'm starting to think I might want to. Occasionally when I go on and I see like there's fucking, there's like 50, you know, like 50 people on. And like half of them, like I kind of recognize the name, but like I know I've probably never really interacted with before. Just like, damn, I gotta search through all these to find my real friends. But at the same time, it's kind of nice to have those there for when I do have the energy for networking and meeting new people. I know everybody on my follow list I followed for a reason at some point or another. Either they were, you know, somebody on a different platform that followed me, or they were a friend of a friend, or somebody who I engaged with in a chat room somewhere. Somewhere along the line, I fucking met these people, so it's kind of nice to have them there still. Let me get the fucking Princess Rage 1, the fucking 1,000 points before I forget. I'm getting a little behind here. I'm getting a little behind. Fuck, not 4,100, just 1,000. There we go, Princess. Points are in. Yo. Yo, who just came in? Motherfucker. You want a fairy voice? Oh, you can do it. You can get it. She's growing strong. I'm going to do that once a year. Are you talking about purging Princess Rage? Legacy, you would never get deleted. Legacy would never get deleted. Like, you would literally, you're not getting deleted. Yo. Freddy, is Freddy fucking in here too and I just not made it down there yet? Welcome in, Freddy. That was who just fucking came in. I heard the little bell. the little fucking bell on the door. My phone was blowing up and I couldn't see anyone that I was actually friends with. So here's a secondary option, Pebbles. I was thinking, instead of unfollowing them, just clicking on those people and turning notifications off. That way you're not getting the notifications for them, but you can still go back and see if they're online or not. I mean, that's the other option. Morgan, you never getting deleted either. You're never getting deleted. You still have like 200. Yeah, that's pretty good. I don't know how many people I follow, honestly. I feel like it's way too many. Yo, Freddy, there you are. I finally made it to your first fucking message, Freddy. Look how fucking far behind I am. Holy shit. Welcome in, Freddy. You been lurking? That's so amazing. I've been good. I had a good day at work. It was really chill. This new area that they moved in was like somehow easier than the last area I was in. So I sat on my ass all day and I got to support everybody. Like, I got to support so many people today. I was really, really happy with that. And I got to be on Twitter a little bit. And I think I went on Instagram too. So I got a bunch of social, networking done. Yeah, stop wasting all your points, Mercy. Stop with the fucking rusty spoons, would you? Save up for your fucking loyalty points. I can barely keep up with socials as I'm basically only on one, maybe once a week. Morgan, you got to step up your social game. If you're trying to grow, man, you got to step up the social game. It's a big chunk of it. I'm telling you, it's a big chunk. And not that like I plan on switching platforms anytime soon, but like I've managed to build up almost 100 followers on YouTube, or like 100 subscribers on YouTube. I have over 800 followers on Twitter now. Instagram, I'm only at like 80 followers, I think, now. But like every single one of those is just like an extra fucking, I don't know the word I'm looking for, but like, the more you can get it out to people, you know, the more often they see your name, the more likely they are to come into your streams and fucking hang out with you. I usually just go check my unfollows and just unfollow back to keep mine cleaned out. Dando, I don't even know how to do that. And also that we have everyone in here right now. Nathaniel, 56, he's working on affiliate. For those of you who don't know, he could really appreciate the follows. I know we're talking about unfollowing people we don't know. And cleaning house, but Nathaniel could use it like 7 more follows to hit that key 50 mark to hit affiliate. You did that for a lot. I'm assuming you're talking about the notification thing. It was just too much. I didn't delete Morgan. Mercy will never be deleted. Pebbles never deleted. Princess will never be deleted. You turn off the notifications of people I don't plan to chill and stream with. That's what I need to do, because every time I look at my phone, I have like 50 fucking notifications of people going live on Twitch. And I don't even look at it anymore. I just close it. Like, I just close it out. Fucking pow! Pow right into Kissa! Let's go! My man! Our other mod in the house. Yeah, W, Freddy, W chill work today. W fucking chill work day. Oh my god, you guys are so fast on the chat. I swear to fucking God. This is turning into another just chatting stream. Tomorrow I'm putting just chatting. I swear to God, I'm just putting just chatting tomorrow. We started to get a little slow in here and I thought I might be able to play some games. But it don't look like that. Yeah, Morgan made the cut. Exclamation point delete, Mercy. I suck at the social thing, Morgan. Thank you for beating those fucking bills. Yes, Ravage. Welcome in, Ravage. Sorry it took me like an hour to get to your message. But yes, we whipped that bill's ass. I am so fucking happy. I won't go that far. We didn't whoop no ass, but we did win. And that's really all that matters at the end of the day, is that fucking W. W's a W, and we took that shit. We beat the Bills and the Chiefs back to back. Let's fucking go. Broncos country. Let's ride. I actually think most of the people in this chat made the cut because I've known most since I started. Yeah, we have a pretty tight community in here, honestly. It's growing constantly, and the Discord's growing little by little. But we have a pretty tight-knit group here. Always loved new people to join in and become part of the community, but we do have a pretty tight-knit group. Everyone in here is absolutely amazing. Thank you for all the shout-outs, pal. I really appreciate that. Make sure if you see someone in here you're not already following, maybe you want to connect with them and meet up. Chances are you guys are both in the Discord, so Spoon Squad for the win. Absolutely. Much love, Morgan. And thank you for hitting the socials on me, pal. Like I said, please follow me on Twitter, like my page on Facebook, and subscribe on YouTube if you can. I will definitely return the favor. I'll like all your shit. I'll comment on your stuff. Anytime you post something, I want to help my friends get up in the algorithm. So let's go, baby. Spoon Squad. That's what we do for each other. If I could build a community that's like they really just took the time to build each other up, like that could be incredible. That could be so powerful. Even if just imagine this. You have 10 people and each one of those people is friends with each other. Anytime one of them posts something, the other 9 people swoop in and hit a like and a comment. Like that's just 10 people. Could you imagine? Every single thing you post is going to have at least 10 comments and likes. That's going to fucking boost you up big time. More people are going to see your stuff. You know, you're going to get more new follows, more everything. So, and like, that's going to help everybody involved. And that's why I stress that, because I think it's really important. The algorithms are fucking, you got to hit them. You got to hit them. Hashtag Spoon Squad. I love that, Mercy. I love that. There's a raffle up. I don't know if it's still up. That was a while ago. It's all love for sure. Mama Puma's here lurking. How much tea you got left, says Mercy? Well, I'm fucking finally caught up with chat. Let's go. Hey, what's with the mid? What's with the mid, Puma? What's mid out here? I gotta know what you're feeling is mid. I love the dancing chicken and the flex, though. I do love it. I finally fucking caught up. I'm so happy I caught up to chat. Holy cow. Thank you all. And there's not much tea left. There's about one more drink left. That's it. That's it. We gone. He's gone. She gone. She gone. I suppose we could still play Cult of the Lamb if y'all were into that type of thing. We could still do that. I deserve a cookie. Yeah, that good. That fucking cookie. Did I freeze, motherfucker? Oh, okay. Hold on. I got it. Okay, it should be coming back up in a second. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. The princess hit the fucking lava. Come on. Come on, webcam. We got this, baby. We got it. Oh. Yo, what happened to the music? What happened to the fucking music? Hey, I love the music, man. It puts me in such a good mood too. Feel the vibes, y'all. We back. What? Listen to Sway by Louis Fonsi. Just sing to us. Hey, I can't sing worth a goddamn, especially with my throat's like this. I mean, I'm not gonna use that as an excuse, but like, I just suck at singing. I don't got the voice for it. Let me look it up. Hey. Let's go, Sway.
Play by Louis. I'm feeling what's within me.
It is time to play Cult of the Lamb. So you guys felt that one out pretty good. You guys felt that out pretty good. Yo, I do sing. We can all sing like whales. Yo, I sing in the car in the morning on my way to work. I sing it like all the time. And I gotta say, it feels amazing. It will 100% put you in a good mood every time. If you're in the car and you start singing to one of your favorite songs or like a song you're really feeling, like it's just one of those things that just brings you into the moment. Like you can feel the music, you just feel the vibes, you're into it, you're like part of it. It's like, it is therapeutic in a way. Like, feel free. You guys should try it. I'm telling you. It feels weird. If you're not used to just fucking singing by yourself, just fucking let loose. I learned to not give a shit in the car. What happens? Shake 1989898999. I don't know. How's it going with the first time chat? Welcome the fuck in. Let's go. There's Shake.
Much about computer parts.
I don't know shit about computer parts either.
Going to the toilet.
Oh yeah. Oh, Swirly. Yes. Swirly. Got him, Shake. Hey. Flexing on these people. How's the night going? It's going pretty good, man. I'm feeling it. Feeling good tonight. It's been pretty good. People been in and out. Just chatting tonight, really. Just hanging out. Drinking some tea. Oh, shit. There's a Pokemon in chat, too. Hey. That's right. I was going to look up that song, Pebbles. By Louis Fonzie. But you can still have like those nice campouts and stuff. It's not quite winter yet. Yeah. This spot, Despacito. Pretty good. It's got a vibe for sure. I like that. Thanks for the recommendation. Let's see here. How about this one? Yo, I was vibing to this earlier too. I'm down for recommendations too if you guys want to take them. Hey, look at me, I'm on my fucking desktop. Now you guys can see what my fucking desktop looks like. Is your shit more or less organized than mine? Look at all my icons. What do I have here? A bunch of fucking random shit. CPS, horizontal. Got a couple games here. Some filters. YouTube animations. Hike with Paul Baker Lake videos. Yo, I should show you guys some of my hiking videos. I don't know if you guys would be into that. But I have a YouTube that I dedicate to all my hiking shit. And I used to make videos before I started streaming. That's why the original reason I got my nice camera and all these nice lenses, because I was working on videography. I wanted to become a video producer. So that was quite the fucking learning curve. I got really into that. And I was making videos and hiking every single weekend. I would hike and do a backpacking trip. Usually Saturday to Sunday, leave first thing in the morning, record the whole time, and then come back and edit that video for the next 3 or 4 days, and then fucking post it. I know, I got everything tabbed on the desktop. Yo, I got everything on the desktop. I know, I should be better about that. I put everything on my fucking desktop. Fallout's here. We got Diablo 2. Yo. Twitch Studio, which I don't even use Twitch Studio. Why the fuck is that? That's going in the recycle bin right now. Yo. Fuck that. Let's clean up, should we? Stream avatars. I have that and I bought it, but I never use it. The first time I tried to use it, like, crashed my computer. Fall wins the poll. W poll. I was just gonna say that. I replied to Stream Elements somehow. Oh, it's just so easy to find it there, you know? I don't have to look anywhere when it's on the desktop. It's just right there in front of me. Alright, well, let's fucking hit this up. Maybe we can get a few minutes in, huh? Well, Twitch Studio will cause you to crash because it'll turn on when you go live, even though you're an OBS. Interesting. I've never actually crashed like that. I don't even know. I don't even know, dude. I don't know. No. Wait, what the fuck? Where'd I just go? Let's see where the cult's at. It's been a minute. Pebbles, we gotta get you in the cult. I don't think you're in here yet. Service never got a tattoo. Holy shit. Alright, let's go. Well, our cult is fire right now. Look at Princess Rage in the kitchen cooking it up for us. Yo. No, love or hate. What's your favorite precipitation? Ooh. A monsoon. Yo. Who's fucking with the monsoons out here? That's hilarious. Yo, give me that snow, though. I ain't fuck with hail either. That shit hurts. That fucks shit up. It's kind of crazy, but you know. Oh, we do have a divine inspiration to unlock. Something else to do. We have unlocked almost everything here. We're kind of savage. Whatever this is, the shrine flame. Feed the cleansing fire and harvest more devotion. Let's unlock it. But it's Xmas season now, so snow! Yes. I have to cook, glad I was in the kitchen. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you're cooking it up for the fucking squad. Yo, we got Freddy out here. Mama Puma, Def Spooky. Holy shit, I almost forgot how to play this damn game. What do we got to do right now? Day 101, we got hearts. What can we build? Do we need to build anything? I don't know, maybe we just go out, try to kill some shit. Everyone's going to bed. This little frog's so cute. That little froggy, so cute. Let's get our devotion. This person's back from their mission. Let's see what they got for me. Let's see here. Let's change that song. What are we thinking? Maybe, oh, you know what? You know what I heard earlier? Yeah, my like songs. Yo, who likes this song? Tell me this isn't a fucking classic. Yes. It's so good. I love this song. I love it. Yeah, don't forget about that giveaway, y'all. 5,000 loyalty points to buy your way in. Yo, we got that shit. We got 50 bones. Let's go. That was a W mission. What is that? Did I just kill a spider? What is this? Where do I bring this thing? What do I put this in? Why am I holding this skull? What do I do with it? What the fuck do I do with this? Yo, there's another one. What's that thing doing? I don't know what to do with this skull. What do I do with it? I don't know. I don't know. Death Spooky's in the house. Let's roll. Let's try to kill some shit. Oh, I cook it? But how do I cook it? It won't just like go into my inventory. Let's see here. Can I bring it over here or something? It like... I gotta drop it in something. It's so weird. I don't even know. That's so weird. A new day. Day 102. No one's in prison. That's a good sign for the cult. Let's go. Everyone, come on in for your daily sermon. Welcome to the Spoonish. Get spoonized. Spoonicized. Get spooned. Daily spooning in the temple. It's required. Thank you for the merch link. Thank you for the socials link. Let's fucking go. What unique situation exists between two municipalities? Yo, that's a kind of a hard word to say. In Belgium and the Netherlands. Find out in 28 seconds. Rituals. What kind of rituals can we do? We can resurrect someone, or we can get married to someone else. We can do any ritual we want right now. Ooh. There's only one ritual we haven't unlocked. Interesting. I wonder what that is. Ritual of enlightenment. Resurrection. Who we bring him back? Let's bring someone back, y'all. We got to grow this cult. Yo, I'm going to let Twitch chat decide. Y'all, get your votes in. Who should we bring back? If you can. If you can, please vote. Snow's winning, as it should. Snow's fucking awesome. Yo, unless no one cares who we bring back, I'm ending the vote. No one's voting, so we're gonna... Let's see here. Oh, shit, it's busted now. Let's go. Damn, where's hella dead people? We could bring back Raven or Chicken Strips. Or VJ. Or Noah. Or Dando. Or Twisted. Or Morgan. Yo, do we, is any of these people in here right now? Morgan was level 6. Let's bring you back, Morgan. Let's bring back Morgan. Yo, country boy. What's going on, country boy, with that first time chat? What's popping, man? How you doing? Welcome in on a happy hump day. Much love to you. Crown. What can we do with the crown? I think that's it. We're all done with the crown. Yeah, that's it. Yo, what is this song? What do we got here? Oh, Spoonful. I love this song too. The fucking beat on this is such a vibe. Not much. How's the game? The game's awesome, man. Have you ever played this before? It's a fun ass game. Your followers are starving? Bullshit, they're starving. You performed a resurrection? They are not starving, bro. You gotta be kidding. Ain't no way they're starving. Make some grassy gruel for them, if nothing else. There's a deadly dish still and a bowl of shit and minced follower meat. What? I'm not gonna make y'all eat that. I gotta get over to the farm. Okay, now I understand. I gotta make it over to the farm right now. Y'all should be doing this anyways. Yo, there's meals served up. I love it. Yo, like the farm is just self-sustaining. Y'all work the farm and it's right next to the fucking kitchen. So the food goes straight there. It gets cooked up by someone. Yo, look at all these seeds we have. So amazing. Water it up. Water it up. Let's go. Our cult is growing like wildfire. Let's go. There's a wild Cleffa in chat, y'all. Pokemon in chat. Get your balls out. Let's go. I'm usually in Diablo. That's cool. I fuck with Diablo too. I played I started Diablo 4 pretty heavy when it first came out. I was like so excited for it. I was a big Diablo fan. I've been playing since the original Diablo, actually. And I put probably the most hours into Diablo 2. And I played 3 a little. And then when 4 came out, like, I was stoked. Because they were going back to their roots a little bit, you know. And I don't know what happened. I just, like, burnt out on it. Or, like, I don't know. I just kind of fell off the mat. I never even beat the game the first time yet. I got to get back there. I have so many games I still have to play. I get bored quickly. That's my problem. I get bored pretty fast, so I'm like constantly switching games to something new, you know, new and shiny. Yeah, Diablo 1, bro. Diablo 1. Def Spooky! Def made it in. My boy, how you doing, man? Appreciate you stopping in the stream. Much love to you. Glad you're here. How's your day? How's your night going? Yo, what's Freddy got to say? Freddy's got to say something to me. She's pissed. I interrupted Morgan's song? Well, my bad, Morgan. Fuck. Sorry. Interacts. Let's see here. What do we got? Clean the base. Extort. Let me extort you. Let me inspire both of you. Noon has something to say to me, too. What's up, Noon? What you got? Come here. Don't be sad. What you got to tell me?
Thank you, Lilo. My faith in you was justified.
Yeah, we did your mission. We did that quest you wanted us to do. Now we leveled up, yeah. Hey, now we leveled up, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, now we leveled up, yeah, yeah. How about a spoonful? Yo, this is the song. Make sure you hear these lyrics out. Make sure you hear these lyrics out. Okay. We moving out. We're gonna go try and kill some stuff. You guys still kill Heke and Inura. Such a good fucking song too. Yo, man, I wish my throat was feeling better. This song makes me want to just fucking light up right now. It's such a vibe. Snow wins, damn straight snow wins. Snow is fucking awesome. I love snow. It's so beautiful. The Necromantic Gauntlet. 11. Or what is that? 19? Holy fuck. Yo, these are fucking powerful tools. Divine Blizzard 11. Or fucking 19. Knocks back and freezes enemies. Yo, let's go. Love. Entering the lands of the Bishop Hecate, those who do not follow the ways of the old faith will be destroyed. Yeah, I've heard it all before. That spoon, yeah, that spoon. Yo, let's go with the cult. We're coming up in the world. Get this fucking thing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven hits. Not bad. Let's keep it moving. Yo, good night, Princess Rage. Gonna head to bed. Night Spoons night, everybody. Have a great night. Rest of your stream. Thank you so much. Have a fantastic night, Princess. Thank you for everything. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for chatting. Thanks for being an amazing mod. I appreciate you so, so much. Have a great night. Sweet dreams to you. Sleep well. All the things. We'll talk to you tomorrow. For sure. If you're streaming, I'll be there. You know I will. New poll up. New poll up. You keep one item. What would it be? Let's see. If I'm keeping a hammer, meds, rope, battery, lighter. Ooh. Lighter. Lighter's the move, bro. Lighter's the move. You can create fire still. Plus, you can smoke weed still. Yo! Hey, we gonna say it, have money, death, spooky, let's fucking go, my man! I love it, thank you so much for the biddies, much appreciated. And be right back for those ads. I see you, country boy, no worries. Alright, princess, much love, as always, you are amazing. Like DMX saying, a PMS saying. Be in this scene. Damn right you want to be in that scene. Yo, give me that life. I wish I could have it. These stupid green lives, man. Yo, what up, Chris? Bro, it's been a minute. How you doing? Probably because I stopped playing fucking Madden. No, I mean, I imagine that's why. I know that's your shit. I fucking got frustrated with that game. I had to stop playing. How you doing, though, man? It's good to see you in here. Chilling, yeah, man. That's what it's about. Just straight chilling. It's nice to see you in here. Hope you're hope you've been well. Hope you and the family's well, man. Taking it easy. Woo, baby, let's go. Yo, I'm getting kind of fucked up still. Like, I should not be taking this much damage right now. Yo, let's go. Coins. Love it. Love it. Maybe we can go kill this boss still. It's possible. What? Huh? You want pickles, phone? Oh. Okay. About 15 minutes, buddy. Okay. Sorry about that, y'all. Let's see. Let's see if we can at least get this boss tonight. We'll see if we can at least get this boss tonight. Oh, shit. Fuck. I'm getting fucked up. And they're not in sync. Yo. Oh, my God. I need to figure out how to change this fucking card. Bro, I hope that wasn't a permanent change I made with the green lives instead of the red ones. Because that is not the move. It's not the move. For the thrill of it. Thrill of it. To me, it's fucking counterfeit. I get done with one and move right on to another bitch. Hey, my guy Wiz. College educated, she graduated. Any bill she hit, that parents paid it. Okay. What do we got? Neptune's curse. Enemies have a chance to drop fish. I mean, that's cool, I guess. Damn, that was such a hard fucking gauntlet, man. We gotta go get some life, though, for sure. Place. Then what? You're gonna call it an early night. Sounds good, Pebbles. Thanks for hanging out for so long. It's really nice to see you in chat. Hope you have a great night, and I hope to see you again soon. It's really nice to have you in here. And sleep good. Sweet dreams. All that. Hope tomorrow's a great day for you. The thrill of it. Thrill of it. Searching for the thrill of it. Go. Yeah, man. I know. I'm out of here. Good night, Pebbles. Good night, Pebbles. Champagne, champagne. Well, we got a home. Okay. Where are we gonna go? Rocks? I don't know what that is. I guess we'll go straight. There's 9 fucking rooms on this one? Man. It's gonna be hard. That's what she said. Ayo. Hey, Freddy's still in here. That makes me happy. I thought you were gone, Freddy. I thought you were gone. Your service bringing us breakfast. All this money. What elf is left to do? It just smoke and enjoy my presidential view. Got a swimming pool in my living room. I love my guy Whizzle. Oh my god, these are big motherfuckers. Ouch. I need more life. Why is that so difficult? I'm gonna get fucked. Oh, somebody wants me to get higher too? Let's go, Dando. Let's go. Yo, Backwoods. I appreciate the lurk, bro. I appreciate the lurk. Much love to you, man. Going to bed. Got you. Hope you. Hopefully, I'll feel better tomorrow. Hey, man. I've been sick too. I feel it, dude. I've been sick. I'm getting over something myself. Okay, Dando. Are we going Dragon Ball or Capsule? Which one? Dragon Ball or Capsule? Your choice. Have you gotten to the end of this game? No, I haven't. I'm having trouble with it, man. Can't seem to get to the fucking boss and beat it. Because somewhere along the lines, I traded my red hearts for green hearts. Because it gave me like an extra 2 lives. Now I really want to go back and I don't know how to change that. Because I can't regenerate any life. It's made the game so much harder for me. Dragon Ball? Oh, fuck, fuck. Fuck. I'm gonna die. Oh, God. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck you. Holy shit, we got some pumpkins. See, now we're gonna have to go back. Like, I have a half a life left. And I have no chance of regenerating any. Dude, that's such a bummer. Now I gotta fucking go back. I'm all busted up. I got a few ingredients, but we're gonna lose more. Just because we couldn't make it to the end. I didn't get nearly enough food that I wanted. We got 1 meat and a fish, I guess. That's cool. We did get a cool necklace for somebody. Need the god of, I know, we need the god of dreams to come in here. Come on, Mercy. Right? Where's all that lightning we need when we need it? Yo, Twitch chat's deciding my fate, apparently. And my followers are no longer starving. This is good news. Yo, look at all this fucking devotion. We have a strong following right now. Look at that. Almost a full fucking... It's like a half a level right there. Epic. And we have an offering of stones to collect. And you're back from your mission. You brought an offering. You found some meat for us. Let's go. Who's going next? Let's see here. Who do we send out? We got to send out some of the computer. Let's go. Antrion. Yo, he can go get followers now? That's epic. Berry bush seed. Bones. Go get bones, man. We just need bones. Go get all the fucking bones. Send someone else, too. We'll send Noon out to go get some bones as well. 2 people going out on a mission for us. We need the refinery in work right now. We need stones, logs, all that jazz. Get that in the works. Collect what we have in the chest. Yes, yes, yes. Our fucking farm is thriving still. Farm is thriving. Okay. 4 pumpkins, a pumpkin seed. Those pumpkins would have been a lot better when we had that fucking Halloween event going on. I wonder if it still is. Do we have anyone that's sick currently? We don't have anyone that's sick. How amazing. That's right. I forget we can get collect from those as well. Oh, someone needs to go to confession for the day. Let's send Princess again. Maybe you can get to another high level. Yo, there's a rose bush right there too. We gotta pick those. Damn, that's a huge gain. Princess is such a high level. Yep. Sermon time. I think it's a new day. Let's get it. Sermon. Yo, Lighter is the winner on that fucking poll too. Pal contributed 75 points to that one. Got a new poll coming up. Let's go. We only got a couple minutes here. We're about to find somebody to raid out to this evening. Might of the Devout. Dang, what do we got here? We got some shit. Eyes of the Lost Relics. What is this? New relics will appear on your crusades? No, what else? What else we got? What's this? Godly weapons. Godly weapons deal significantly more damage than mortal weapons, but are rare. It will appear on your crusade. Yes, give me godly weapons. Give me godly weapons, please. Thank you so much. Weapons aplenty. Unlocked all weapons. Let's go. Can we get a ritual in as well? I know we got some bones on deck. Enrichment. Can we marry someone else? Who else can we marry? We have quite a few marries already. Let's see, we were married to Freddy Princess, Mama Puma. Oh shit, Plastello died. We were married to him. In the mood. I'm a dude. Got the juice. Ooh, let's marry Cloud. Cloud just got married. Let's go. Everyone's stoked. All right, fucking dope. Yo, Princess is now jealous of your new spouse, and so is Mama Puma and Freddy. They're all jealous. That's hilarious, man. Oh, we almost there. Almost a level. Let's fill this up with some grass. Yeah, we gotta fuel this up too. There we go. Get those fires lit. That's where the real devotion comes in. Whiz. My favorite isn't an option. Ooh, favorite food. Steak, pizza, ribs, ice cream, salad. Ooh, those are all pretty good. I'm thinking out of those ones, I'm gonna have to go with the steak. I love a good steak. I love a good steak. W poll. W poll. The forever youthful Peter Pan. Well, here's a dark fact for you. The original play written by J.M. Barrie. Peter Pan was actually a bit of a jerk. He'd forget about his friends, including Wendy, and even go so far as to say, to die will be an awfully big adventure. So while Peter Pan may seem all whimsical and fun, he definitely had a dark side. How do I eat my steak? Medium rare. Or usually medium rare or medium. Because, like, it depends on the place that you know, does it. But, like, I don't want it to be dripping blood. I just want it to be pink in the middle, you know? Like, a little blood's fine, but, like, too much is too much. Sometimes when you go medium rare on them, they underdo it still. Recruit dissenting followers. Yeah, fuck, they can come in. I'll put his ass in jail. Yo, is there anyone in here that is not already a part? Mercy, are you on PC right now or mobile? If someone could join that's not already a part of this, that would be amazing. But I don't know where you guys are at with it. Medium, medium raid or medium. That's how you, oh, medium rare or medium. Yeah, that's same as me, pal. Same as me. Blue? My God. Whatever it is, it's not what I'm trying to eat. What is it like? Fucking. What is it if it's not blood? It's blood, right? That's fine. Some people eat blood. Like, they have like blood pudding. Isn't that a thing? How do I get it? And then I'm definitely a noob. Okay, so if you're on, you can do it next time we play. But Mercy is part of the cult now. Congrats. Welcome to the cult, Mercy. Glad to have you. Go ahead and customize your cultist there. Ooh, you're a fish. but you'll just allow the overlay on my screen, on my stream, to have access to the game. And you should be able to see it. You just have to scroll over the middle of the window, and you should see a little button show up on the right-hand side for the game. Click on that, and then manage permissions, and you should be able to grant it access. Once you do that, you'll have full availability to join the cult and be a part of all the raffles and everything in-game here. All right, so what does Mercy have? She's cynical, 15% harder to level up, automatically gain 10 faith just for joining. And sickly, though, heals 50% slower. Okay. Not the ABC song? Yo, Xenos! Welcome the fuck in with the first time chat, man. You came here right at the end of the stream today. Shit, I gotta fucking save this bitch. Save. Save. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Uncult your lamb. Hey, what up, Turnip? Yo, what up, Turnip? We got some first time chatters coming in right at the end today. Much love, y'all. How we doing? You gotta look at my desktop here for a second. Switch back over. Yeah, get some shout outs for the peeps coming in. Much love to y'all. Let's check out. We're about to do a raid out, y'all. I really appreciate you guys coming in. Dropping the first time chat, Xenos especially. Glad you made it in, at least for a second. And also, holy shit, Steaks up there. And Turnip, where did you? Were you just searching on Cult of the Lamb streams, or how did you find me? Just curious. And excuse me if you've met me in someone else's chat. I don't recognize your name, but you know. I see a lot of people every day. Cam froze. Oh, that's right. That's right. My fault. Let me fix that real quick. Easy fix. Easy fix. Easy fix. It'll work now. I just forgot to do that first. There we go. There's Turnip. There's Turnip. Frozen. Thank you, Mercy. Thank you. I saw you through Mentals. Yeah, I recognized you in Mental Xenos for sure. I recognized you immediately. I knew your name. But I wasn't sure about Turnip. I was looking for Cult of the Lamb streams running the Twitch mod. Yeah. Definitely, we've been playing a little bit of this and a little bit of Sons of Anarchy. Or not Anarchy, she's of the Forest. Sons of the Forest. But if you want to come back in next time, we're always looking for some new cult followers. We have a ton of people. And I forgot to reactivate the channel redeems today because I didn't think we were going to be playing Cult. But normally we got those active and everything going with it. So please join in next time for the fun. Glad to have you, Turnip. Okay, let's find out who's online so we can get a little raid in tonight. Spread that love. Better to me. Than anybody in reality. I'm flopping in the air like a plane, flying on a cocaine spaceship. Let's see. Oh yeah, I already know. Oh wait, never mind. I was gonna go to Legacy, but I bet she's just getting ready to get off. On the other hand, we do have somebody I would love to raid to tonight. All right, y'all, let's get this. Yo, Mr. Meese and Jay, how you doing, y'all? Everyone's joining right at the end of the stream today, of course. Yo, much love. Thank you all for coming in tonight. We're just getting ready to raid out. Please stay for the raid. We're going to go hang out with Dirty Wolf Daddy. show him a little more love to that wolf pack. Thank you all. Mr. Meese, it's so nice to see you. One more jump for the night. That's it. One more jump before we end. Get you some points, and we'll raid out. Good luck. Good luck. Exclamation point jump to get in on it for those Spoons loyalty points. Don't forget, those loyalty points can buy you or your way into our monthly giveaway. We're giving away some of this Swift energy, a whole tub of it right here. For 5,000 loyalty points, that'll get you an entry. Landing on this target will get you 1,000 right out of the gate. Mercy landed it. Damn, Mr. Mace was going for the death slide. Oh, the death slide. Nice job, Mercy. Coming up right at the end there with some points. I love it. I love it. All right. All right. Let's see here. Merciless Mercy for 1,000. Let's go. I've won the last jump like 3 days. Yeah, killing it. Shadow, what's up, Shadow? We just getting ready to raid out. Well, appreciate you stopping in though for the chicken. Chicken team win. Let's go. Hey, thank you for the raid. Or not for the raid, for the applause, pal. Much love to you. We'll be back on tomorrow, 5:30 p.m. Pacific, as we usually always are. It's a pleasure to see all of you this evening. I had another fun time chatting it up. So please, I would love to see you again tomorrow. We're gonna be playing some more games, hopefully. Maybe we'll just be chatting, I don't know. We're just gonna go with the flow, rock with the vibes, and I hope you guys have a wonderful Thursday. Have a nice day tomorrow. Bring the positive vibes with you, and let's go say what's up to Dirty Wolf. Let's get it, y'all. You've moved over 10 spots tonight. Yo, you're crushing it. No, wait, oh my god. I almost raided someone random. Dirty Wolf Daddy, there he is. Okay, let's get this raid, y'all. Much love. Much love. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Can't wait. Can't wait.
Welcome, everybody. Thank you for all the love, all the hype. You guys are amazing.
Can we play a mini game inside of this game?
Sound alerts are having an outage.
I need
Spoons
ammo.
Raid. There we go. Right on.
My ammo.
What do you guys think of playing a game inside of a game?
I guess his buddy ran off. I don't see him anymore.
How do you do that?
Oh, Parrish, you got voice chat.
I would like to get...
Woo-wee.
I would like to hit this ammo crate over here. I'm gonna scoot for it real quick. How are you guys? How is everybody?
Who left?
Where'd you go?
An enemy squad is
Shadow! Appreciate that follow. Fucking hit
who just left?
Here. Boom!
Parrish just left.
Thank you for the love.
Okay. Parrish. You left the Discord.
Right on, Spoons. Thank you so much, man. I
just
appreciate
went to join
buddy.
It back. It says there's only... Nostradamus
a little bit,
is the only
a
one
huge
to
hug from Wolf Daddy.
Join the channel again real quick.
All right.
There it is.
All right.
I need plates, man. Bad.
Got to
in this building.
Moving here.
I didn't know if you guys wanted to play a game inside of a game.
I'm getting lit up.
I'm taking effective fire!
Nope. Okay. I need help. I need an adult.
Coming to you, sir.
you're gonna be always a strong talking to Jack Eaton, luck. And he is wildly entertaining.
Kid!
He's programmed to talk shit, and he's so.
Just chilling right now. I've chosen the wrong loadout. I do need that ammo hit though.
Whoa.
Where is it?
No fucking audio.
See him?
The people right beside me.
Fucking
this game's.
Me.